And I was like, Jake, you'd be serious.